New Testament Christians have the opportunity to mimic Jesus and all the things that he done. Not only mimic, but exceed. John 4:12, verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I have, that I do, shall he do also, and greater he can exceed, and greater works than these shall he do. I'm going to see the great things that God intends to do here. I believe that before it's all said and done, that my God is going to do something, hallelujah, that will astound the medical profession. I don't want us to get so tangled up and so involved and thinking that God has got to do something. God don't got to do nothing. He's God, don't you see? He don't have to please nobody. He has created the heavens and the earth and all that therein is. Hallelujah. When they come stumbling down with an experience in their spirits, hallelujah, from an upper room on the day of Pentecost, I want you to know that there was no more turning around after that. I'm telling you, church, once you get this apostolic experience, once you've spoken in other tongues and you've been filled with the Spirit of God, there'll be no more stuttering, hallelujah. When people ask you what you believe, I watch young people, those of you who are young and come into the church in the last year or two. I see your reaction when people ask you what you believe and you don't back up to nobody. You tell them that you believe that Jesus is the name of God and he's really coming back, hallelujah. And I'm telling you, it does an old man's heart good when you say, I know who he is and I've been filled with his Spirit. I've come out of the world and I didn't know him, but I got truth now and I know where I'm heading. I have been filled with his Spirit. God has been merciful to me. Can you say praise the Lord? To do some miraculous things. Hallelujah. I believe because there is a people in this community who needs to know God, who needs to be filled with his Spirit, who needs to come the old-fashioned apostolic way to an apostolic altar, repent of their sins, and be filled with the Spirit of God. Hallelujah. I'm telling you, that's why he will do it. The red and call on Jesus. New Testament Christians have